Welcome to the Daily Nerdler, episode 18. Get a little theme music going here since we got somebody in here. We got 5, 4, P, 6. Wow, we got a lot of people coming in. Memphis, Tennessee checking in. It's Tuesday, July 5th, 2016. It's episode 18. Yes, Monday, yesterday, we did not do a Nerdler because of July 4th. Hello from Brazil. Well, hello from Florida. I'm Kinetic Roberts, and I'm your host today on the Daily Nerdler. We're talking about Xbox, Microsoft, and July's giveaway. Yeah, we're going to give something nice away this month for all you gamers out there. So tell your friends, tell your family, tell your enemies. And the theme song is one of my songs, but today's episode is Daily Nerdler. Xbox, yes. Wow, you love it, you hate it. You love and hate Microsoft. I've had the PS3, and I've had an Xbox Elite, and I've had two PS3s, and they've both died, and I've just can't trust my money anymore to Sony because, well, they just keep getting hacked in the dumbest ways. They use old security. Even I, as a hosting provider and web developer, have better tools than Sony does, so I can't trust them. He has an Xbox One. That's awesome. We have an Xbox 360, a really old one. It actually belongs to my son. He has two of them. They're in bad shape. But it's what he uses to game on Xbox. And we're trying to get our Xbox Live Gold going again. And because we had family before. And it was we're having problems. And we removed him from the family. Added back to the family. Went and bought a 3-month subscription to Xbox Live Gold. And oh, he is still on the free version. Although our other family member, my daughter, is still as gold, and I'm gold now, but he's stuck at silver. Why? Because I removed him because we're having issues trying to add him back in and get his profile working again. Yeah, I've got a call into Microsoft, and it's going to take anywhere from 53 to an hour and 21 minutes for them to call me back. This is the second time I've done this today, and the first time they called me back, got to the point where I was supposed to be talking to a rep, and all of a sudden they hung up. Yeah, external hard drive. Yeah, the 1 terabyte is probably not even enough, especially on the Xbox One. I'm looking at buying it, but if I can't get any love back from Microsoft today and get his gamer tags associated with his account and get him back on my Xbox family account, so he's got gold and I've got gold and my daughter's got gold, then I won't be buying an Xbox One because evidently after doing some research, 3 terabytes, wow. After doing some research, they got rid of Xbox Live Family programs, where you buy one Xbox Live Gold account for $100 for a year, and you can add up to 4 or 5 family members. It was excellent, and really meant for one console, multiple users on that console. They did away with it, evidently because people with multiple consoles in their house were abusing the privilege, which I really think they should have separate accounts. But that's probably not going to make me popular with everybody in here. Well, we're back down to one person. But, Xbox Live Family is on Xbox One, but not on 360. So hopefully when I get a hold of them today, I can get them to, you know, admit their wrongness and get John back in as an Xbox Live Family member and enjoy the benefits of having a gold membership. Otherwise, it's kind of pointless, really. I'm not going to buy separate Xbox Live Gold accounts for everyone in the family because really he's the only one that really uses it, and I'll let him use my account. But I won't be buying an Xbox One then, and I'm about this close to pulling the trigger on one, but it really depends on how Microsoft treats me. No, they're not too expensive. That's what's so crazy now. I remember back in the day when I bought a 2 gigabyte hard drive. 2 gigabyte, not terabyte, 2 gigabyte hard drive. It was $120 for a 2 gigabyte drive for my 480DX. So we're just kind of slamming on Xbox today and hoping that they call. I would love if they called back during the Nerdler. That would just be awesome. I could talk to them while I was on the Nerdler with you guys. So it's too bad all those other people that jumped in and then jumped right back out didn't stick around, because now we're going to give away the rules and the conditions for July's giveaway. And I've got the card right here. And this is for you gamers out there who game on Steam. Don't buy an Xbox One, what? I didn't see that. It was rolling past while I was trying to get this card out. I've got here is a $50 Steam card. See that? Steam, $50, unused, ready to go. Look, not even removed. I mean, this is good. This is golden. This is $50. This is a $50 game, and they just got done having a sale, and I bought John a couple of games. It cost me like $16, and then I got money back from PayPal, so they covered the cost of the games. It was pretty cool. I only spent $1.30 then. But this month, it's a Steam card. $50. What do you got to do to get in part of the giveaway? What do you got to do? What do you got to do? Well, last month, it was you just had to ask a question and have me answer it on air during an episode of the Daily Nerdler, and we had 5 people. They're in the running, so it made a 1 in 5 chance of winning. And last month's winner is Hey Bobby Hey, who still needs to send me her email address via Twitter, via DM, so I can send her the code. $50 Starbucks card. That's what she won. And this month, it's going to be a $50 Steam card. Yeah, you see a pattern here? $50. In tech and nerdy goodness. Every month. It's the least I can do for people showing up. Yeah, $50. $50 card. The Starbucks was $50. Where's your confusion? See, 50. That's 50. Why it's backwards, I don't know. That's a $50 card. So what do you have to do to earn this card? What are you going to do to get into the giveaway? I bet you'd like to know. And I'm going to tell you. That's really the point of today. I'm not going to slam hard 2 hours on Microsoft. What do we got to do? Wish we had more people in here. Cause... Sing? Oh, no. That will get you out of the giveaway. I've heard you sing. No, I'm just messing with you. All you have to do to be entered in to this month's giveaway, it's so simple. No, it's even simpler than that, because a lot of people who might watch don't play guitar. They're not that nerdy. It's so simple. It just requires you to go to thedailynerdler.com and subscribe to the website. That's all you got to do. TheDailyNerdler.com and subscribe. Create an account there. Sign in. Activate that account. And this way, when it's time to give away the card, and I've got your email address, and I can just send you the code. Excellent. Whoops, I meant excellent. Exactly. I mean, seriously, that's all I do. I mean, yes, it's a bid to get subscribers. And maybe... You know, I don't even care about the YouTube subscribers. Well, I do. The ones I do have, I do care about. Yes, I love you all. But I want subscribers on the website. I want people using that website. I want people emailing me topics. I want people telling me that I suck or whatever and tell me how I can be better. I want some interactivity, and I'll be adding things on the site to make it more fun even. Maybe some flash games. I don't know. What do you guys want to see on the Daily Nerdler besides, you know, the archives of the episodes? What do you want to see besides that? I mean, besides some articles. And yes, I've been lax the last 2 weekends. Does your hair still smell like fireworks? No, my hair does not smell like fireworks because we didn't go watch fireworks. We didn't go watch fireworks. There was fireworks all around us. We don't got to go anyplace special to watch them. Seriously, we live in Florida. There's fireworks everywhere. Till 4 a.m. You want to watch fireworks? Just look out the window. Plus, we have a special guest here on the floor. You see her? See her down there? This is Annie. She's over here guarding me. Annie is my father-in-law's dog. She's a Staffordshire Terrier. That's what she's a Stafford Terrier. Staffordshire Terrier. She looks like a pit bull, but she's not. And my father-in-law, who I call Dad, he's in the hospital now for probably 2-3 weeks doing some heavy-duty chemo. He's been doing the pills, and evidently they're not working because his bone marrow, the crazy cells that are in there, the fiber cells, they're reproducing. The pills he was on there aren't keeping it at bay. So he's got to do some nasty, super heavy duty kind of where they've got a port in his chest where they can just run it into him. So he gets to lay in bed for the next couple of weeks while they take care of him there. And so we're praying our butts off. But while he's there, and he's here, garden meme. But in the meantime, we're just going to keep on moving on, and praying for him because Kim is a great guy. He's a motorcycle dude. He's a mechanic. He's an awesome guy. But that's all you're going to get out of me. But yeah, $50 gift card to Steam. Tell your friends. Tell your family. You know. No, I didn't see what that says. I wish they'd stay up there a little longer. Or some way you can call them back up so you can see them. Because you get talking and oh, shit, five people said something. And it sounds like, look like you're just ignoring them, and I'm not. But yeah, Xbox. Xbox One has the family plan. Xbox 360 doesn't no longer. Yeah, I'll catch it when I have to replay it and when I'm capturing it. But what I don't get is that because we tried to download, install his, we tried to make it his account again, or his account, making his account that he had on his Xbox, which is a new one, not the old one that he used to have on my Xbox, and then removing it and everything else caused him not to be able to get into the family while my daughter's account is still in there. But then again, we haven't like downloaded the account again. It's just added in there. But hopefully we get some love from Microsoft. But yeah, they're having a lot of calls. I don't know what's going on at Microsoft land. But we're talking over an hour and a half wait time. And they hung up on me the first time. So I'm already cheesed off. And I updated my gold subscription to a 3-month subscription. Like I said, if I have to, I'll let John Plus play on that. But I highly doubt I'll be buying an Xbox One. Because if you can't treat all your users the same, and you're just trying to do this to force them to buy a new Xbox. Some people can't afford the new Xbox. They just can't. Or maybe they've got such a huge library of games that moving to the Xbox One would hurt. Because not all of the games are backwards compatible with the Xbox One is not backwards compatible with all of the games. Only certain ones. And the bigger the game, or if it was a AAA title, it probably isn't backwards compatible. Yeah.